Leland and Live Oak captains doing a little meet and greet just before the start of the match. First half, Leland on the attack. Megan Scudero gets a nice look, but the ball is placed just outside the goal. The Chargers still going on offense. Check out Terrence Silvergate. She boots this ball towards the net for the goal. Spectacular goal by Taryn to give her squad the lead. Live Oak looking to tie the game up here, but the Chargers goalie Brianna Bertolone is right there to scoop the ball up, preserving the Leland lead. Very good defense from both goalies in this one. Tiffany Moore catches the ball in the net. Second half, Live Oak fighting hard. Bella Apollinaire shoots and scores, and we are all tied up at one apiece. Leland back up by one and looking for some insurance. Megan Scudero on the assist to Kelsey Shope. Shope fires the ball past the keeper, and Leland wins with a final of 3-1, improving to 4-0-1 on the season.